Stepping Stones by Lucy Knisley. Jen's move from the city to a farm in the country with her mom and her mom's boyfriend, Walter, isn't off to a good start. After all, she's had to leave her dad and the city life that she loves behind. Not to mention there's always chores on the farm, from taking care of the chickens and their coop to helping her mom with the stand at market. Things only get worse when Walter's two girls, Andy and Reese, come to visit on the weekends. Andy is, according to Jen, a mean, bossy know-it-all, whose math skills and pushiness make Jen, who excels at art, feel terrible. But although there are tears and anger and jealousy, there's also barn kittens and frog catching and fresh eggs. And eventually the girls figure out that they each have strengths, and they each are learning to adjust to a new way of life. Why not do it together? With its brightly colored art and relatable main character, this book is sure to appeal.